Holy Bible, Judges, chapter 17, verse 12. And Micah gave the position to the Levite, and the young man became his priest, and was in the house of Micah.